My name is Debbie Hollis, and I'm almost 21-year-old employee at Kokomo GMCH, and I've been with the local 292, and I'm back at work here in Kokomo at the ERC building making ventilators to help with this crisis we're enduring right now. Going back to work to make ventilators was really easy. I have a lot of relatives in the medical field, a lot of nurses, and I have kids that are still having to work. So, I mean, how can I sit there and stay safe at home, sending my own children out into the world to work just because they're considered essential? They work in the food industry. Everybody that's back at work and have come to work at GM, they're all feeling a sense of pride because we're doing what we're doing. And we, you know, what we're building could save lives, and it's very important what we're doing. And it's our chance to continue on showing that the UAW, no matter what the cause, the UAW and GM together as a joint effort, we're willing to step up to the plate and do what we have to do to make to battle whatever we're battling, be it a war with another country or a disease. We're in this together through thick and thin, right or wrong, we're together. We're gonna stand through this just like family. You're always there, you got each other's back, and you know, we'll get out of this together.